Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to Subnautica. The game, the ship is fine. It's about to blow up now.
A detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state.
Quick.
T-minus 10.
Get a good seat.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Cool.
New blueprint acquired. For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Well, I can enter the ship now from over there. Before I do that, I made a repair tool so I can fix my ship. Okay, I'll repair this too. It's kind of freaky how that works.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Yeah. Cool. I'm gonna build a habitat. I'm gonna need as much titanium I can get to build that. And glass, lots of glass. We need lots of glass. Okay. So titanium. Can I rebuild a 6? I have 6, but I don't think I have enough for the door. I feel like using my seed off, but I don't really need to use it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Find some, what was it, what were they looking for again? Ooh, not that direction. Definitely not that one. We're gonna go look for, ooh. This is what I was looking for. Oh, no, yeah. Not that. Okay. Yeah, wait, I should remember, there's a little crash site thing I found over here the other day. Yeah, crash pod. Where did it go? It was over here somewhere. Not the one where the stalkers attacking me, as they can't really damage me at all. Where is it? Where is that? No, I saw it around here. Just put me on here, all of a sudden, I encounter this huge wreck just sitting out here. Where is it? I'm sure it was this direction. Just swimming around trying to find ores, and I just found this big wreck just sitting here. My ore. Oh, found it. Is there a way in? Can I laser my At least I can cut my way through that. I don't think I can. There's my laser cutter. Oh, I don't have one. I thought I made one. I was just hoping we can swim in there. Oh, we can. We do need a laser cut. Oh wait, we don't need one.
Need a blueprint.
I can just repair this. Yeah, now the door will just open now. There's my scanner. In the scan. See, that's not what I'm looking for. Not that either. Or a beacon. No bacon. Not quite. You can't even get me in here. Let's get a little closer. Don't want to put in there though, because they'll get. I don't want to get this thing stuck in here. Okay, let's open the door. The mobile bed. We got a chair, and that's why I didn't make a chair for. So you got grav trap. I already have one of those. Oh, maybe not.
Near blueprint acquired.
I could have sworn I said I already had that unlocked. Yes. No. Everything in here? Really? Wasn't really much loot other than that one thing. That stalker trying to get me even though it can't. Really, that's all in here? Really? Nothing more than that. Just growl at yourself. I just got plenty of titanium out of that. How much did I get? That's a lot of titanium. Ooh, is there more in there? No. Well, I can go down 200 feet. That was just one. Whoa, where am I going? Very easily end up going to the dunes by accident. The dunes is a scary, scary place that I'm not ready right now to deal with. Titan right here. Just need some more quartz. I can probably grab. No, leave that for later. Need some quartz. Cause we need to make glass. It's like when I need it, I cannot find it. Oh, found it. Oh, what just happened? The whole screen went black for a moment. Not sure what that was that happened. It feels like the entire screen just went black for a few seconds. Not sure what was going on. Someone messing with me? It'd be pretty cool to play this in the VR. I'm not sure if I can deal with a VR version of the Reavers. Stop laughing at me! Anyone can make that in sync. More quartz! Quartz. Any quartz? No? Looking for some quartz. Okay. Guess we'll just go back to the ship. Where is it? Where's my, and there it is. There you are. Build my base where I usually build it at. Right next to the kelp. In the kelp forest. That is. If I ever need lube or the silicone rubber or the fiber mesh, I'll be right there where it's at. I should have turned all that into a glass, because I'm going to need quartz to make the panel things. Oh, forgot, I also need the... This is the ad. Copper is one of the ingredients for the solar panels. I know I have a ton of copper in here. Oh, quartz. Things I don't need in here. Well, for now. Okay, let's go build this thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Plus, the kelp forest in the south is more closer to the... It borders a lot of the areas I need to go to. So other than it being next to a lot to the... all the lube and silicone and fiber mesh stuff I need to get. Also has a good source of
calorie intake recommended.
The thing that these guys can drop. Okay, what would be a good spot to build this at? In the middle, that'd be good. Okay, let's do this. I need to make this first. Lead? It requires lead now? Back to the boat again. It didn't require lead before. That is a bit annoying. Last time I played this game, that foundation thing did not require lead to build it. I need a foundation. Very important that is. So you're. Need the foundations of my base so it does not collapse on the pressure. Oh yeah, I'm full of stuff. Something over there, this too. I got some of this in here. Think all the light I can get. Maybe if I'm here, I might as well make the. Need more of that. I can always find more lead. Get the lead. Now we can make the habitat. Gotta zoom back to where we were. Well, the higher up you want to build your base, the more titanium it costs. Right here is where I want to be. So we can connect to it.
It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
Yeah, go in now.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Yeah, which is why we need to make, there is it, one of those. Alright, some of these. Wait. What? What does that mean? That.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek carrier take immediately.
I thought I had two quartz still on me. Didn't I? Oh, maybe I used some of it into that. By accident. Oh, well, what the biogenerator? Didn't I have that unlocked? No, I don't. Why can't I place this? Right, now I gotta find some quartz somewhere. Where's my boat? My sub. Or team off. We're back in. So we gotta go look for some quartz. I'm pretty sure quartz doesn't really spawn in this area, so. Hey, where are we? So we're in that direction from the ship. Maybe I could find some in this direction.
Seek fluid intake.
Three blood kelp. Yeah, I see some salt. Not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for salt. I'm looking for Alright, looking for. What was it again? Thing. Oh, yeah, the quartz. We're looking for quartz. I'd be very careful where I'm going. I'm when I'm driving myself into the. I always forget the names. The dune, because it borders the area around here. I can easily end up going into it by accident. If I'm not careful. I don't see any quartz anywhere. And if I could scan maybe like a few more pieces of the bio thingy, I could probably just build that. What's that?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
A scanner room? Hmm.
Integrating new PDA data.
Ooh, I gotta, get out of here, as I'm gonna die of hunger if I don't get out of here. Oh. I won't die of hunger anyways, but I wanna be teleported way back to the main thing over there and I have to swim back from my sea moth. I'd rather die over here. Die next to the sea moth and have to swim all the way back to the sea moth if I die of hunger out here. Yeah, going to the more deeper areas requires preparation. I can't just go out here and tell me. Ooh, what's there? Not that, yeah. Let me out. Fake. I can't just go out whenever I want. I mean, going to get
calorie intake.
If I go out to a faraway place, I'm going to have food supplies before I go there. If I want to go to going to the Aurora, the ship, for example, I'm going to need a good supply of medikits, water, and food before I go in there. It's a big place. Really don't want to have to run. No, really don't want to run out of food in the winter at the Aurora.
Yeah.
Yeah, rather just kill me in here so I keep my stuff. Well, we're really out of time, so like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time. We have more of the base built up by my cool underwater base. See you next time.